Investigators are trying to piece together how a reported kidnapping in the northwest suburbs ended with police shooting the suspect in Chicago.
WGN's Patrick Elwood live at the Elgin Police Department with that story. Patrick.
Mike and Joe, good evening to you. Questions certainly remain as Elgin Police and Chicago Police are working on this case together, trying to figure out exactly what happened and why.
The male and female Hispanic are running with handcuffs. They are interlocked. So they're running west on Grand. We got nothing further.
That is police radio scanner traffic as they closed in on the suspect. It was just before 7 o'clock this morning when two people running down the street handcuffed to each other yelling for help. They ran into a store and then found an off-duty police officer who called for backup. The couple told police they had been kidnapped in the 100 block of North Porter Street here in Elgin. Elgin police tonight confirming the two kidnapped were familiar with the now suspect and they are also Elgin residents. Beyond that, not saying much. They were taken to this two flat in the 6200 block of West Grand Avenue in the city, but they escaped. Police shot and killed the 41-year-old suspect soon after.
No visible injuries. They seem to be okay. They're shook up, but they seem to be fine at this time.
We heard a lot of shots go off and a lot of commotion across the street.
Neighbors say that that man often rented that space for yoga or parties or a variety of different reasons, but they did not see him much. Police do say they recovered a weapon at the scene. Reporter from Elgin, Patrick Elwood, WGN News. Back to you guys in the studio.